Today we are going to take a look at how to sync your program settings with the new Creative Cloud programs. Now I will be using Photoshop CC today, but all of the new CC programs have the same sync options. So to get started, go up to the Edit menu, and then at the bottom you can either go to Preferences and then Sync Settings, or if you are already logged into the Creative Cloud, then hover over your ID and then select Manage Sync Settings. Now if you aren't logged in, make sure and go up to the Help menu and then down to Sign In. Now in this Settings dialog box, you will want to make sure that the Sync Settings checkbox is checked. Then make sure and select any of the assets from your program that you will want to sync with the Adobe Cloud. Now once you sync these items to the cloud and then sync them from another computer, you will have access to all of the same shortcuts, brushes, actions, and more. Now keep in mind that the settings you can sync will vary by program. So when you're done selecting your settings to sync, go ahead and hit OK. Then go back up to your Edit menu and then down to your ID and select Sync Settings Now. Your settings will then be saved to the cloud. Now this can take a little bit and you can check the progress by going again back up to your Edit menu and then over to your ID. Now if you return to the Edit menu once your sync is finished, you will see that your last sync data has been updated. So in the future, you may want to sync your settings without needing to go to the Edit menu. So you can also create a new document and then sync your settings by clicking the small gear icon at the bottom of the Photoshop interface. So make sure and sync up your settings with all of your new CC programs so that you can maintain a consistent workflow on whatever computer you use. So as always, if you enjoyed this tutorial, be sure to subscribe, rate, comment, and share it with your friends.